month of June. All things they were blooming. Sweet William on his deathbed lay for the love of Barbara Allen. He sent his servants to the town where Barbara was a dwelling. My master's sick and sends for you if your name be Barbara Allen. And death is painted on his face, for his heart is stealing. Then hasten away to comfort him, oh lovely Barbara Allen. So slowly, slowly she got up, slowly she came nigh him. And all she said when she got there, young man, I think you're dying. Oh yes, I'm sick, very sick. Death on me is dwelling. No better, no better I never can be if I can't have Barbara Allen. Oh yes, you're sick, very sick. Death on you is dwelling. No better, no better you never will be, for you can't have Barbara Allen. Oh, don't you remember in yonder town, you were at the tavern, you drank a health to the ladies all around, slight at Barbara Allen. As she was on her highway home, the birds they kept a-singing. They sang so clear and seemed to say, hard-hearted Barbara Allen. She looked to the east, looked to the west, spied his corpse a-coming. Lay down that corpse of clay, that I may look upon him. Oh, mother, go make my bed, make it long and narrow. Sweet William died for pure, pure love, and I shall die for sorrow. She was buried there in the old churchyard. He was buried nigh her. On William's grave there grew a red rose. On Barbara.